Welcome back, guys, and I am back playing some more Portal 2, and it looks like we're gonna get a surprise. Chapter 4, we are right now. Oh, it's getting dark. 1, fire!
I made it all up.
Cool. Yeah, awesome. Party.
Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously didn't even want to see you.
Oh, that's so nice of her. Alright, what do we have here? This guy, man. What can we do here? Oh, damn. This guy is annoying, to say that. Alright, we have to do... Alright. Whoa, whoa, I'm stuck. Whoa. Damn. I suck. Alright. Second death. Here we go. I think I have to get there. Let's try it. Alright. Oh, I see. Oh, no. Is there? Ah, I see. That looks about right. Yeah, that looks good. Let's get back there. Whoa. Man, I'm bad. Alright. That works as well. And now I have to get all these back there. That's gonna be... Run. Alright, do we have... Alright, we do have. Finally. He was annoying. There we go. And now... Need the other cube. Run. That should be fine. Oh, that's it already. Oh no, I need. We need a bridge to there. How do we get there? Oh, I see. Here we go. Yay. In the elevator. Oh, not even a loading screen. Where is he? Wheatley.
Well, you you know the old formula.
And these skins look good.
And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
Can't see me right now. I have to get there, I guess. Oh, am I gonna do it? This? I have to jump. Is there something to jump? Oh yeah, here. I see it. But I have to get there first. Nice. That worked. Get out of my way. Where can I do this? Wait a second. Oh. Ah, now I see. This one? Alright. What does it power? Oh, I think I have to get there as well. I have to do this at first. This portal. One more. Here we go. Damn it! Well, that's how it works. Or, why am I wrong? Wait a second, how do I get there? Oh, why? Let's see. Wait. Oh, it already fell down. Damn. Now, what do we have to do? Alright, I'll just jump up there. Maybe we can do something. Or am I even... have to get a laser up here. That's gonna be interesting. Wait a second. I think I have to get up there at first. Yeah. Alright, now I do it. What's wrong with this laser? Now I see how I do it. Alright. Now I can do this and this. I hope I didn't die. No, should be fine. Ah, now I see. Now I see how to do it. Whoa. Didn't want to burn there.
I thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution.
It's getting a bit harder. But yeah, that's how it should be. So we'll see. Here we go. We have seen that. Need something new.
Pretty
good. Right, we have to get them in there. Definitely have to do one. Maybe here? Let's see. Oh, almost. Almost. Here we go. That was easy. Strike.
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have
to look
at them objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat.
Why can't I jump? That was pretty easy, I have to say. But the other one before that, that chamber was... I got stuck a bit. But... another surprise. Awesome. I love it.
A real surprise with tragic consequences.
That's nice.
Confetti this time. The good stuff.
Good stuff.
Part of me is going to miss it. But at the end of
Alright, what do we have here?
Just taking up space.
Space. Yeah.
What's
oh, damn.
Who turned off the light?
Here you are.
In an accent that is beyond her range of hearing.
Look, I can.
Run, I don't need to do the voice. Run!
Run! Iron.
Run! Come on, I'm coming.
Here.
Door. Okay, quick recap. We are escaping. Or enough of
we are escaping. That looks nice.
Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're going to shut down her turret production line, alright? Turn off her neurotoxin and then confront.
Run faster.
The irony is you're on.
Come on.
Test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me. It's an easier way out than whatever.
Nope.
GLaDOS.
GLaDOS.
Oh
damn. Alright. Let's see. Oh, more escaping. Alright, let's do it. Oh. Take that. Come on. Go die. Wait a second. Oh, this maybe? Yeah.
You're okay? Great, come on.
I'm okay. I'm fine.
This way.
Are you okay, Wheatley? How's it going? whoa. Gotta go fast. Whoa. That's a big hole right here. Whoa. Damn. I don't wanna die. I'm too young to die. Please no. Go here.
Yeah.
going up. Whoa, everything's getting crushed right here. Oh, here we go. Alright, let's see where this takes us. The Escape Part 5. Easy.
Oh,
here we go.
Okay, follow me. Still
yeah, brother. Yeah, brother.
Okay. Okay, don't move.
Oh, damn. I'm scared. I ain't scared.
Alright, so, I've got an idea.
Yes, I am.
Bloody dangerous.
Dangerous.
Turn this flashlight on, I would die.
I think I told you a lot, Wheatley. What's going on? Oh, that's scary right here.
It's dark down here. They say that the old caretaker in this place is absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots.
Right.
They stay at night.
You have to go.
Still hear the screams.
The screams. Damn, where do I have to go? Here? No, not here. Do I have to go back up? Back it up. Oh, I think maybe I have to go up there. Let's see. That looks promising. Alright. Alright. I am moving.
Careful, careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you.
Jump! Whoa!
Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady.
Hold it steady.
Oh, nicely done.
Alright. Let's follow the rules. Whoa. Where do we have to go? Just stand there? Yeah. Oh, here we go.
I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans.
I wouldn't jump. Jump.
Just turning to the human. Sorry.
Jump around. Whoa. Didn't expect that drop.
I've got to get you out of that room. Can you reach that wall back there?
Yes, I do. Nice. And easy. See?
I'll tell you.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Escaping from GLaDOS. It's getting a bit brighter in here. Whoa, do I have to jump? Alright. Let's see where we can go here. Easy. Easy going. Loading screen? Yes. That wasn't too hard. Let's see what we can do now. Authorized personnel only. I'm authorized, I guess.
Redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption.
Oh, I think I have to do this and this. Maybe.
Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
I'm riding. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's a turret. But I have to go there, don't I? Let's see. He's different. Right. Yeah, that seems about right. Man, this place is humongous. Poor guy, he's getting wrecked. Wait a second, I have to do this, I guess. Whoa. Wait. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't do that. Oh, alright, that wasn't the right direction, I guess. Let's do it again. Third death. Damn. What's that? I don't even know. Can't do that. Alright, I think I have to go through there. Yeah. That's how it works. Can shoot. Alright, here we go. Man, so dumb that I died there. Got you, bro. Maybe I'll need him. I love it.
Ta-da! Only the turret control center. Thank you very much. See that scanner out there? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss, and it's using that master turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it will shut down the whole production line.
Alright, let's do it.
I'm going to have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical, you'll need to turn around one of them. Okay, go on, just pull that turret out. Well, that should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
What are you... What do you have there? Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
Alright. Of course I'm brilliant.
You won't find out all our turrets are crap until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go and hack the door open.
Hack it, bro.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking. It's a little bit more complicated.
That was quick, 10 minutes.
When was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert? I mean, you know.
Hacker alert. Neurotoxin. Employee daycare center. Alright.
To work then.
Potato power. Ah, I see, I see. Potato batteries. He works with, yeah, he's a Citroen.
Baking soda volcano. Well, you know, at least it's not a potato battery, I'll give it that, but it's not terrifically original, is it?
Anything is possible. Whoa. That's a potato. Bam. Mutant potato we have right there.
I'm pretty sure we're going the right way.
Of course. Let us see where we're going.
Absolutely, guarantee you 100% it's this way. No, it's not this way.
Yeah, looks.
Okay, let's try this way.
Awesome. Neurotoxin. Let's destroy this stuff. cool.
Ha! I knew we were going the right way.
That looks good.
This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected.
Damn. It's huge.
Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate.
Let's do it. Quickly. Man, all these massive doors.
There's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh, really. They do feel pain of a sort. It's all simulated, you know. But really, enough for them, I suppose.
They're dying. Elevator.
I'm afraid the door's locked. Just checked it. No way to. What are you doing? We don't know what that button.
Implosion observation.
Shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Alarm bells? No, don't worry, all right? Not a problem for me. You may as well have a little rest actually while I'm working.
Where's my bro?
That's always tricky. But let the games begin. All right, what have we got?
Come on, bro. You can do it.
Not a surprise. To be expected, to be honest. Check that off the list. Computer identified. Tick. This is a part here. We've got some electronics in there. And a monitor. Yes, that will be important.
Oh, do I have to go here? No. Can't be. Can it? Oh, wait a second. Yeah. But this doesn't help either. Does it? Wait a second. Oh, I see. I see. And now I see. Let's do this.
You smell the neurotoxin? Hold on, the neurotoxin levels are going down. Hold on, something's
going down. Cut it up. Cut it like it's hot.
That's it. Neurotoxin at 0%.
0%. Awesome. Whoa. That doesn't look too good. What to do now? Whoa. Everything's exploding. Where?
Hurry! Get in!
Wait a second. Here?
Yeah.
Ah, now I see. With a bit of confetti. Awesome. Who doesn't love it? I definitely do.
They should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this.
Awesome.
Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all, so they say it's not fun at all.
Man, these tubes in real life would be so awesome. You could just travel by them. Maybe in a sledge or something like that. It is huge.
All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close.
Man.
I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turret. She'll never know what hit her. Hold on, because I might not have thought this next part would be out.
Whoa!
I'm going the wrong way! Get to her! I'll find you!
Alright. Wheatley. Lost again.